In late June, literally dying of thirst, the French were forced to surrender Fort Vaux to the Germans. Immediately, the French struck back and took the fortress, but with devastating losses on both sides. While the battlefield was not even a square 10 kilometers, 700,000 were now dead, wounded, or missing. This was the longest battle of World War I.